Okay, so this looks exciting. We got this. Oh God, we got that Whirlpool, and then we have that magical card that doesn't have a front. No, oh
Magical
God, we got
cards
this.
warping through time and then flames.
Oh, flames, flaming piled with turd. Oh man, this is gonna be epic. Oh wait, no,
Flaming EO signal.
it's like you just, it's like that kind of shit you just throw on someone's porch and run away. It's that kind of shit. I don't even know what the fucking buttons are. This is bound to be awesome. This
Oh yeah.
no data. Let's just progress through this game as best as I can. Oh nope. I have a save state. That's
Oh.
oh man. I'm thinking ahead of the game.
All
What?
right, you get this all planned out.
Oh where? Oh Bakura. See, he doesn't look so bad. He just kind of has some stony eyes going on. And what the fuck, man? He's suddenly evil and shit.
Whoa, surprise manliness.
Oh God, he's he went on his he used the pyramid of
Just went
puberty.
to
The pyramid of puberty. That's wait, that's Yugi. So we got some strong ass cards here. Some 1200, 800, 600, 800, and 700. So I think I'm in business. Let's just toss this guy down and if I can figure out what button is what now. Oh, triangle, sends it back. Square, oh, X, there you go. X sends it out there. Let's put that guy in defense mode. He's a beast at 600 defense. Oh man,
Oh yeah,
he's
he's
fusing. What's happening here?
dude.
Oh God.
Whoa.
Whoa, whoa, hey, he went in defense mode. This might be my one
What?
chance to possibly win the game, because he fucked up right there.
He's
Oh.
so afraid of your mighty whatever that eye thing
Yeah,
was.
he just. Yeah, I mean, my eye guy is totally gonna beast on this thunder-headed dragon guy, no doubt. I mean, look how cool this guy looks. He's gonna laser beam him in the face or something. It's like,
He's like wearing
I'm gonna fire my red laser, blah! This is gonna be epic. Let's watch this in motion picture. Motion picture. There we go. Look at the high quality 3D effects on this. Look at this. Oh man, this is high
snap.
quality. This is exciting and intense. I muted the video. I muted the sound, everybody, so you can enjoy the fulfillment of all the commentary. Look at those graphics. Look at
Did he
those
just cross over
graphics.
to Mortal Kombat or something?
Oh man, this is intense. I mean, that guy's like bleeding from that his one mouth. He's gonna just gonna die by my eye laser beam. Oh no! Whoa! What is this? Oh man! What? He did some kind of
Crystal shard for a shield.
pyramid shield thing. I don't even know what's happening.
Did he
And
die? Did he win?
I don't I think I killed him. I don't know. I think I killed the guy, but I don't know. Oh, let's see here. Oh man, this guy's wings. He's definitely gonna kick this guy's ass. He has wings. This is gonna be
Looks like
epic.
dehydrated alien.
Oh man, see, he's an alien. He's bound to win now. He's gonna zap him with his laser beam or something. He's gonna
Ooh.
slash him with his claws. One of us, like ET style. ET phone home. Look at that. He totally looks like ET. Look at him. He has a jewel on his head. He's like a pimping ET.
Like ET's adolescent older brother.
Oh yeah, look at that. He's gonna like claw him in the face or something. Look at oh,
Gonna like
he did that triangle shield thing again. He's not. It's like the Triforce of defense. I don't even know what's happening.
Triforce of Veil. I don't
I
know.
don't know. I mean, it's this game just keeps stealing references off of Zelda. It's like it shouldn't even be a game. It's so horrible. I mean, what just happened there? You telling me
Whoa.
that guy that was bleeding just beat
That genie
ET?
just like burned your card, you know?
I'm back. What would
Hey,
I miss?
well, see, this
It was
dude is
dead just like
cheating,
no
man.
lose. Your
So we
cards
got
suck.
this monster guy that's looks like he has some kind of alter ego or something. That's cool.
Yeah,
So,
Bakura's totally cheating. He just burned one of his cards up.
I don't think
I mean,
that's
that's
allowed. I
incredible.
don't think you can cheat like that.
No,
Oh,
that's
nope.
not
I got this robot guy. This robot guy's gonna go to town in this zombie,
No, he's not. You guys suck.
thunder dragon thing.
All your cards suck.
Whoa, what just happened? What
What
just
is
happened?
it?
What was that? What was that? Oh, let's try out the laser beam again. He's not in defense mode. No more of that triangle bullshit now. It's all for everything here. It's
I told
all
him
for the
that he's
marbles. Let's do this. Look at this piercing fire. Oh, look at him. He's so built.
He's dazed, man. Look at this guy. He's like
He
stomping
he's got an
suggestive
outfit neck.
on his head.
He has some kind of hairdo going on too. Look at that laser beam. That guy's in pain. He's gonna die. He almost fell down.
He's just leaping
Whoa,
like a man.
whoa, whoa! He just headbutted him in the eye right there. That cannot be illegal. That cannot be legal.
Destroyed you. You shoot your lasers as
Wow.
much as you want. It's not gonna do shit to him.
He cannot. You can't do that. You can't just shoot someone. When you get shot in the with an eye laser, you have to die. You just can't
Better
survive
luck next
that.
time, hey.
Oh,
Maybe you
shit.
should find a harder
Oh,
difficulty.
what shit? What is this? What's that? Oh God. Oh.
Bakura's shenanigans again. He's breaking your game for you.
He
He's
brought up
broke your
my
cards.
video game folder. He's that pissed off.
He's burning your cards. He's not dying to eye
See, he just
lasers.
burned my card again. What the hell? This guy is such a
This all you
douchebag.
suck at this game.
This guy sucks
Well,
more
guess
than
what?
Gary Oak.
You lose. You
Oh
see
wow.
that a lot
Okay.
better in my
Dude,
game, eh, Ryan?
I couldn't even get a point off. Hey, look, hey, winner, me. My winner is below my name, so I won. I won.
Ryan,
I
guess what?
won. Spoils.
Oh, no.
This guy gets the spoils, whatever the hell they are, but I won the game. I'm content with winning the game here. I'm content with that.
Yo, hey, you use less cards than him. You win in that regard.
Yeah, I won. I won. I won there. I won. What the? Okay, I won. It doesn't matter. I won.
Yo,
It
Ryan,
took
you
a
should face
while to
Merrick.
press the buttons, but I won.
You guys hear That's
me?
it. Game over.
Whoa, I beat him. I said winner right under my name. I don't know what's happening, guys.
Yeah, you
I
suck.
just don't know.
You see
See,
that too often, Ryan. You he's lost.
become that.
Yeah, he got mad because of your shenanigans and he just ended the game.
He was so pissed off. Let's
Yeah.
see what else is there to this game that might be entertaining. Let's do Fiddle. That sounds nice.
Oh, that's always fun.
Oh, let's pay this guy because he looks like he's from America.
Oh, where's Merrick?
Merrick doesn't exist in this game, you fool. He's Merrick
Why not?
Blitzcar.
He's a magician. He'll make all the ladies disappear.
Hey,
Alter
it's
ego.
that
Merrick
guy.
Blitz
Hey,
time.
it's that guy that the one guy had that kind of raped all my guys, apparently, with his huge ass
You
horn
only have
because he
like
was
two
horny.
guys, though. Except it's his weak
It's.
recall.
Damn. Why can't I have the good one? This isn't fair. Oh, hold on. I got this zombie guy with his scythe. This is intense.
Ooh, zombie guys with scythes are always fun.
And then we have this plant thing, and that
It's a
and some
Love
thunder
suggestive.
and some thundercloud. Let's check
Thundercloud.
this out. Let's see what happens here. Oh, we got some kind of pumpkin thing. We got a pumpkin thing. Let's check this shit out. This pumpkin thing surely could have killed that monster dragon rhino thing.
Probably
Clearly.
not. Bakura, we all know Bakura just hacks.
Whoa,
I know, right?
whoa! Hey, you just can't beat my
He
pumpkin like that. What just happened there?
just like raped you.
Whoa, hey, that's not allowed. You just can't rape someone's pumpkin like that. I want a pumpkin pie. Okay, so I got this cloud thing. I got this cloud guy.
If that's not a clam, oh, that is a cloud.
Let's
Guardian
just
Star.
attack this cloud guy. So this guy's like,
What the heck?
the
Why'd you don't you have less attack points than him?
dude. It's this guy's like the Wicked Witch of the West. He's like gonna melt because of the rain. I know what I'm doing here, man. So
Yeah, it looked like just
we
like
got
a
this
straight
thundercloud.
up.
Look at those high quality lightning bolts. Look at them. Oh, that guy's like, oh, you mad, bro? You mad? I'm pretty sure he's mad. So I'm gonna
High
shoot him
quality
with
lightning
some.
bolts, but looked like there's a bunch of Pikachus making out in there.
So I hit
Yeah.
him with some thunder, and that's my downfall. I shot him with thunder instead of rain, and he didn't melt. And he clawed
Just.
my cloud to death. And like he minimized himself like Hufflepuff from Mario, Paper Mario, and he died. And
Yeah, just the.
this isn't working out too well, guys. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. 'Cause this game gives you no fucking good cards. All you can do is fucking fuse and hope you get lucky. But how the fuck am I supposed to beat a card that has more attack than the Dark Fucking Magician? That's right, I can't. His fucking second strongest card in his hand is stronger than anything I have.
Ooh,
Yeah, green
is that
card, you
green?
shake weapon.
And we got this dinosaur biting some other dinosaur. That's cool.
How suggestive.
That's so we got this we got these hands coming out of the grave. And we got this dinosaur. I'm thinking I'll go with the dinosaur because the hands kind of look freaky. So
Yeah, come on.
I got the
Good point, you're
dinosaur.
gonna lose.
So I'll attack the I'll attack that snake because you know, because like snakes, they like dry that giant sea snake. They would dry up on dry land, and that dinosaur would just eat it up for breakfast. You know what I'm going with this. I don't need to go into detail. Look at that guy. Look at him. He's gonna beast on that snake thing. Look, that doesn't even look like a challenge. Look at that guy.
Even look like a
What
snake. Look
is
like
that
a
thing?
electric eel.
That eel is gonna get owned. Oh man, he's in pain. He's reeling. He's down in the ropes.
He's talking about
Oh,
still
he's.
alive, man. I mean,
My
if he can't
dinosaur's
do
like
like
Rocky. He'll just
some
get back right up.
combo, look at that. It's
My
not like
dinosaur is like
shoot
Rocky.
baller beam
No,
tackle.
he'll
Look, he
get right
got there. He
up.
lost.
Come on.
Holy crap.
Rocky, no! Rocky, don't die!
Denver.
Damn it, Rocky!
Why?
Shit, I should have went with Chuck Norris. I don't get it, guys. Why am I losing? Maybe the game just sucks that bad.
Hey, it's because you're a terrible duelist.
The heart of the cards would guide me. Shit.
Ah, see, look at that.
Oh, that's just.
Oh, wow.
Oh, God.
Hey, Ryan, guess what? You lost.
Oh, God. This is. This is just. Let's play Borat, guys. Let's play
Who
Borat.
that guy, though?
Let's
Wait,
play
boss?
Borat. So I'm thinking Borat's gonna kick my ass. I'm like, hey, let's try at least. Let's try and be Borat. It's
We'll
worth
give
it.
this a
It's worth
try.
a shot. So I got
Oh.
this wolf guy out here, and I got this mechanical bat. So I think I'll fuse them together, and I'll get some kind of sexy mechanical wolf going on.
You surely will
Oh
get some kind of
nope.
practical wolf.
I got an armadillo. I got an armadillo. Like that,
Yes, because
I'm like.
naturally, wolf plus bat equals armadillo.
Indeed.
I mean, this is Yu-Gi-Oh! After all.
It's like Yu-Gi-Oh physics.
Crap is this? This is logic.
So
Oh.
we got another dinosaur, an insect, a guy that's a
What's with
dragon,
all the
apparently.
dinosaurs? Where's the dark magician, Ryan?
The dark magician is he's on holiday. I don't know. So we got this this dragon statue killed that my own dinosaur, but somehow I didn't lose life points on that. But oh, he has this giant insect thing, and I think it's gonna kick my ass. But just for the hell of it, I think I'll go into my dragon statue because it somehow killed my dinosaur, and I hope for the best. And
And
look at those high quality graphics.
you're spinning
Look at that
the
sword. That sword looks like it's supposed to kill somebody. It
yeah,
looks like
come
it's gonna
on,
kill
Ryan. Wait,
someone.
watch. You're gonna, Ryan, you're gonna lose.
Oh,
All your
man, the
cards still
insect just
suck.
got jizzed on.
Oh my God.
Oh shit.
Victory.
It got
Victory.
that sword is beast. He should go on the. He should go play WoW and kill
Gavin,
everything with that
why did
sword.
you? Wait, did you win?
I don't.
Oh,
I don't know. I'm surprised. I thought I was gonna lose that match. So I just used my dice armadillo and I roll some dice and apparently I deal damage to his life points somehow. I don't know how it works. And then he summons his card face down in the defense mode, and that's clearly some guy with 3,000 billion defense points. But I think I'll just
oh,
get the
naturally.
steel
Summon that thing
scorp.
at the left.
I'll get the steel
Your very
scorpion
first
and
card.
I'll
No, what are you
fuse the
doing?
scorpion with this dinosaur guy.
Oh, yeah, you can do that.
I
That's
don't
crazy.
know. I'm going with this. I'm thinking I'll get some kind of giant mechanical giant lizard thing. And
Oh,
oh,
shit, you got like
it's not a lizard. It's a dinosaur. Oh
super
my god,
dinosaur. It's a machine. That actually
Cybersaurus.
made sense.
Oh my god, let's use my dice again and attack this guy. Oh, here's this serpent. The serpent is going to rape my dice monster. It's going to strangle it to death with its venom bite. I feel so sorry for my dice guy now. It's all over for him. He might as well
How
say
long have you
goodbye
been
to his
recording?
family. I'm recording till I don't know, man, till the end of time.
Awesome.
Oh, this is going to be scary. I feel sorry for my lizard. My armadillo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What just happened? My armadillo just shit on that one guy.
He
He
did have
just
spikes, and
shit on
you
him.
see the orange stuff on him.
I thought he was made of dice. I thought it was like ro rolling dice. I thought it was like playing Monopoly or something. I thought I was playing
Fucking like
Monopoly,
activate
bro.
trap card.
I thought I was playing
It
Monopoly.
didn't happen, my bad.
So I attacked with my robotic dinosaur guy, and apparently I'm doing pretty well. But I'm surprised, because I thought Borat would be kicking my ass. I'm very displeased with Borat right now. He's disappointing me a lot. So I got this flower of the abyss. I'm thinking, oh god, this thing's nasty. And then I get this goddess with a third eye. It's mutated. It must be badass. So I fuse them together, and I get some kind of queen that has autumn leaves. I'm like, what the fuck is this?
Might not exactly.
Let's test this sucker out. Let's see what happens. Oh, he has Frog of Jam. Oh god, he's gonna jam this. It's gonna jam that jizz all into that queen of autumn leaves, and it's gonna die and be pregnant with children of frog children. So many fucking jam frog children. Ah, this is
Oh.
gonna. I might have to censor this one, folks. This is gonna be ugly.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, this guy's getting torn. He's getting turned on.
Oh, I'm betting on the torch thing.
The torch.
Wait, did she just
Yeah,
use
he's gonna
razor?
win, man.
She just period some leaves out of her vagina, and it somehow killed the her
Her
I mean, she
opponent.
does have like tree
wings or
her
antenna, or whatever you want to call them.
leaves from her
Oh,
vagina
look, go finish him off with
were
the T-Rex thing.
too much for the frog, and I apparently beat Borat, guys. I'm really surprised. So I'll leave a link to Borat's channel. You check him out. Like, comment, subscribe his channel. He's a really nice guy. He's hilarious. I recommend you checking him out. I
I'm totally
suck.
gonna channel now.
Borat, let me win. Not gonna lie there.
Wait. Yeah, go to that guy right there.
Dual Master K. Apparently I beat him four
Yeah,
times.
face him right now.
I
Yes,
Dual
good.
Master K. K must stand for I don't know what it stands for. I don't know. It must be some code name.
Cool. It's just cool, man.
Yeah, he's a gangster. He spells cool like he's a jackass and he's never been to school before.
Duel Master K is secretly King K. Rool
Oh yeah, that's
Champion. Sick
definitely it.
cards.
That's definitely it. Let's see
Oh.
here. So checking out my cards. I got let's see what I got here. I got some pot dude with some drugs. He was carrying my drugs around. That's nice. That's awesome. No, I got a druggie on the premises. That makes me so much better, feel better about myself.
Oh, you should totally use
Keeping
it
my
because we all
me
know that
keeping
drugs
my
weigh
pod in there.
everything.
And then
Yeah,
I
you just
got
have to all be monsters at the same time. Can you do that?
I don't know. Then I got this olive hourglass that has courage. I'm like, okay, whatever.
I got a question.
I got this little dinosaur. I got this flaming bird. It's a masochist. It put itself on fire. It's like the daredevil. I don't know. I got this dark king of the abyss.
Hey,
He looks
where are your magic
nasty.
cards?
I don't know. These cards are pretty magical, man. I mean, I never
Where
saw
are your trap cards?
a fucking female shoot leaves out of a vagina before. That's pretty magical, if you ask me.
I mean, they are magical. Have you seen that friggin' summoning effect there?
Oh man, now it's
It's
got
like,
that
oh shit, you're screwed
spear.
now.
Now he's got some kind of what does he have up on the board? I'm trying to look at it, but my cards won't let me. So I just put my courage hourglass in defense and hope for the
I
best.
can put it face down.
Because king
Courage
of
is
the
magic that
oh,
never
strange
mind.
into
Never
reality. King of the best abyss. Looks like he can take that stone dragon, but I'm not gonna attempt it. So I'll just put him defense mode and end my turn.
Yeah, don't attack. That King of the Abyss looks like he's having a good time there. He's
Yeah,
just chilling.
he's
All
too.
right. What the fuck did I
Oh,
get?
guys, it's that one douche that raped me that one turn and stuff.
Oh, it's that dragon thing with two mouths, with a mouth in its
He
friggin'
and
neck.
he's bleeding again. What is this? Is like this should not. This game should not be E-rated. This is like. This should be like.
Like Mortal Kombat right here.
No, this is like above mature. This is like porn levels, guys. I'm at the, like I can't upload this on YouTube now. It's like too graphic for children to see.
This game was not endorsed by 4Kids.
No, and not at all. So you got that guy that got owned by those leaves from the vagina, but I'm thinking, man, this guy must be epic if he takes leaves to the from a vagina. So I'm thinking this guy can take the I think this guy can take that dinosaur thing, but I don't know. I'm having second thoughts now. I just
Why'd you
don't
attack
know.
him? You suck at this game.
No, I don't know, man. That guy really looks like he could take him. He looks like he could handle him pretty well. Seriously.
So I got this weird green slime thing going against what now?
It's bleeding from
Oh
like the
God, that.
back. It's gonna like horn my sperm jello. What my
No, it looks like a
sperm my
poorly animated Grinchler from Metroid Prime 2.
Man, that look at those graphics. Man, I could have sex with the whoever made these graphics right now. Oh, he just put a horn. He just boned all over my jizz. I'm like, oh God. Dude, do you have no respect for the children that watch these videos? God, I feel so embarrassed for like for my Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Oh God, because I'm clearly supposed to be able to beat that guy
It's
somehow.
gonna be if your cards keep spontaneously combusting like that.
I mean, why can't I make his cards spontaneously combust? Why can't I
I
do
know,
that?
that's fair.
Dude, my hourglass had courage. How did he not survive that attack? Oh, this is just horrible. This is just horrible. I don't even. Oh, what is this?
Ooh, use that green thing.
Destroys every opposing monster with a lightning strike. Oh, I'm liking this card right here. I'm liking it. Boom! What the fuck, boom? And his card is Goner'sville. And he then proceeds to summon some guy from Harry. Some
Oh, it's
flaming.
Cerberus.
Yeah, he summoned that guy from Harry Potter, man. That flaming, guy from Harry Potter with that harp or whatever. That guy.
I
So we
mean, he did
got.
just summon Divine Lightning to incinerate his card, so.
Yeah, that's that was I love that. That was
Yeah.
the best. I'm debate. I'm wondering on how I'm going to end up beating this this guy though, guys. This guy looks formidable. Think I'll set down my zombie guy, cause he's the Grim Reaper. He can totally handle this. He's
Oh
the Grim
yeah.
Reaper, no doubt though.
Which one went in defense mode?
Both. All three, actually. Whose phone is that?
Not mine, man.
I don't know. This guy's calling for some help because he's afraid of my Grim Reaper. He's putting all them
Calling for
cards
backup.
down face down. He's a total wimp. Oh man, he's on a throne. My Abyss was just chilling there. Why you gotta be hating on my King of the Abyss?
Yeah, he just ruined his day. He was just there chilling in his hole, all happy and crap, and
I know. This is horrible.
hit him. That's not fair.
Yeah, this is just terrible. Why can't they just get along?
I know, I mean, they're both clearly evil creatures. I mean,
Whoa, what just happened? He used some kind of magic and powered up his hourglass guy.
okay, now he has an hourglass of courage. What is this?
He stole my card. What the fuck?
I
So we
mean,
got
first he
this.
incinerates it,
So
and
we
then
got
he
this
takes
guy that
throws up.
looks like fucking Karibo, but it's green. Must be like its distant
It's
rival.
Oddish.
It's Oddish, of course. That makes total sense. It's an Oddish.
It's Oddish with an emo haircut.
Man, it's like horrible all over again. Oh, and Oddish just got decimated. Oddish just got killed. Whoa, mind fuck.
Whoa, wait,
What the
the
fuck
heck?
just happened there? What the fuck just happened there? I don't even know how to describe what occurred at that moment in time. I'm beyond what is no noticeable now. I'm so confused. I'm speechless, guys. I don't know what happened. Like, my guy attacked my own guy, but he got life point damage. I don't know how to describe that whatsoever. No, my insect guy with cleavers. He was in charge of cutting my food. Damn it. So we got a robot, some candle that is fate with it. So we got pot. Let's summon pot and let's get all of the monsters high, and they'll fall off a cliff or something, and then they'll die.
I know,
Truly
Stuart.
a wonderful strategy. What is this? That dude stole my fucking pumpkin guy. What the fuck is this? This dude keeps stealing my monsters. And what the hell? I had that monster in my fucking hand.
Wait, is he incinerating cards in your hand now?
Yes, he's stealing them from my hand now. So I got this
My God.
crab guy. I
This guy
got
plays to win, man.
Krusty Krab Pizza. Shut up, SpongeBob. Put him in defense mode. You can't beat Krusty Krab down there. It's got like age or something. And oh God, his pumpkin just jizzed all over my Krusty Krab, and it's dead.
Oh man, the pumpkin's hungry.
Oh
Dang.
man, that pumpkin got decimated. I'm going for the kill now though. I'm going for the kill. I got my killer robot. Fuse it with oh God. What is this? Oh my God. Holy shit.
My heart
Oh God.
stops.
I might win this duel now.
No,
Oh
you
God.
won't.
I got this metal dragon thing on the field now. Kicking ass and taking names. This guy's a boss. I'm like, no way you can kill this guy. No way in hell. I'm winning this match, bro. Just go home and cry to your mama. Just die. So I got my eyeball thing again. So I'll summon him in the fence mode. Cause I'm not an idiot. I'll just summon him in the fence mode. So then I'll kill his fucking pumpkin king. Take that, bro, for killing my previous monster. You're such a douchebag, whore, slut, bitch, motherfucking cunt. There, I said it.
I don't think this pumpkin likes being sworn at.
I don't
Watch you
know.
lose your metal dragon.
That's impossible. Look at that guy. Those graphics are high quality shit. I'm like, I must be on at LSD because I'm tripping balls. That is so epic. And look at that. Look at the sheer quality in that metal, the sheen, that luster. Look at that high-tech burst of steam coming from his mouth. The steam
Epic
is on
mystery
fire.
pixel.
The steam is on fire, and that just roasted. Who wants pumpkin pie, anybody? I don't, because it's fucking haunted pumpkin pie. I don't
You
want
do
anyone.
pumpkins. Nah.
I don't want any pumpkin pie with fucking rapist tentacles coming at me. That's just scary. Oh god, it's just scary. So we got Maneater. No. I got that eyeball thing. I think I'm good with my robot. And I'm thinking what just happened there. Oh, whoa. 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 I'm afraid, guys, that guy has more health than my dragon.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
You should. Hey, you should get a Exodia, man.
I'm a. Maybe one of these days, I'll figure out how to summon him. One of these days, I'll figure it out how. So I'll just push
Your
this.
emulator have like
Whoa, I'm
cheating
playing. I'm
engine
playing on
summon?
the system, bro. What are you talking about? I'm on the system. So we got this thing, and I'm get the fuck out of here, man. With that 2,000 attack power, my guy is a beast. And I think I'd skip this battle. I'll skip it. Yeah, it's too drawn out. I'll just skip it. And wait for the screen to go back. And yeah. Oh, more fusion. What is this? What is this douche trying to
Wait,
do?
look at your posters again. Guess what?
He's doing my cards again.
Yeah.
This guy is such a douche. So we got this guy with his alter ego on the field. Totally going to defense mode on that. So I'm
What are you putting a
killing.
face down? Is there any point to that?
So, my dad sneezed. Let's bless that guy. So, well, if when I'm put him in defense mode, my strategy is for them him to be retarded enough to attack me. And what the fuck is another Cybersaurus guy? What the hell? What? He stole my fucking card again. What
Oh
is
no, he's summoning Divine Lightning.
this? Is shit. I had him where I wanted him, and this is liquid. He just summons his liquid jizz and just explodes all over the place. So you got a
He
robot.
got excited there because he kind of.
So you got a robot, a plant, another plant, fire, and a candle.
Use candle. Yeah, that's Dr. Fire.
Think I'll summon a robot and just go in defense mode and hope I get lucky. You know, but oh, what is this? Some kind of bullshit.
More shenanigans. Fusing Oddish and.
What the fuck is another fucking pumpkin? I blew that shit up. So his liquid jizz just goes all over my robot, and well, I'm never gonna use that robot again. That's going in the scrapyard, guys. So we got a robot. No robot. I got a
I catch your
dinosaur.
next three monsters like what he did.
I got a dinosaur. I got some bleefs, and a candle. I'm
Yeah,
thinking.
start throwing your cards together until something interesting forms.
Well, then he'd know my strategy. I don't want to reveal my plan.
But he's the computer.
Yeah.
So that thing has boobs. I'm like, oh god, let me touch them. I'm gonna touch them. Oh! What is this? What is this? Oh, we got a bat on the premises. Oh god. Let's do something with this. Let's summon something. What?
Use
What?
the to make
Oh!
him more pillows.
Oh god! Oh god! We got my guy again.
How did you get a freaking dinosaur thing
Fuck this
like
guy.
that?
Fuck you, boobs. You were too much of a whore anyway.
Wonder if that's like a bad fusion or something. Like, I noticed there's like five different ways to combine things together to get a friggin' Cybersaurus.
If it works, I'll take it.
Hey, yeah, might as well.
Yeah. Look at this quality
Great, great.
graphics. Dude, on the card she looks so hot. Now she's like some kind of, I don't know.
You should skip it. Ricky
No,
Lister.
let's kill the bitch. Oh, look at that quality. Oh, look at all those shots. He's like shooting mortar shells at her. Look at all those pellets bouncing
Shooting
off of her.
thumbtacks at her.
Man, those are some high quality thumbtacks. Oh
Yeah,
my
that really
god.
fucked her up. You wish.
Ah, this is intense.
I know.
Hey, look at this guy only has 11 cards left. I might win this. I might win this on a technicality because he runs out of cards. Then I'll be feeling pretty epic.
So you win if you burn all your opponent's cards up.
Oh yeah, that's the way to play. So we got this one-eyed dragon thing, and then I got this flower that's laughing. I'm like, what's so funny, bro? So I
Yeah,
fuse
combine
them
the cards and how
together.
you explain
They
that.
get this black jungle king, but black dragon. But why is he black? Why does he gotta be black? Why you
Why
gotta
is a
be
dragon?
race?
Why is a
Why you gotta be
dragon a
racist,
jungle?
game? Why do you gotta be racist like that? So
Why?
I'll
How
kill
does a
my guy
dragon
with my own
be a
guy,
jungle king?
and like have a time paradox happen there. So let's kill his pumpkin because he's fucking been here too many times.
We're tired of pumpkins, yeah.
Fucking pumpkin. What the fuck is this?
Another
How many
one.
fucking things have I killed? Oh my god.
He
Do
loves
these
his
things ever fucking
cybersaurus.
end? Do this ever end? I don't know. So I got a lightning cloud. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking something. I'm thinking Arby's actually. I'm thinking Arby's. Oh,
Ooh.
what is that thing? What is this thing?
Oh,
I
you
think
got
this
your
is
own bleeding dragon.
familiar. That dude with that rapist horn.
Oh yeah, you should use them.
Sexual
You should
predator.
combine them both.
Oh,
Do like some.
that's oh,
Oh shit.
let's skip it. Let's skip it. It takes too
Mirror
long.
match.
Oh,
Mirror
but
match.
skip it. Skip it. It takes too long. Oh, there we go. It's dead. Let's kill it with the rapist horn. There you go. What's this thing? Oh, no. Dude, you killed my Dark Abyss, so I'm just gonna rape your Dark Abyss. So how you like them apples?
Neat.
Whoa, what is this guy doing? Whoa, what is he thinking? Hey, you can't do that. You can't summon three cards at once.
How does that become the flame swordsman?
I don't know. He's clearly cheating.
Oh, see, I
What the fuck? You just killed
ancient
my
theory brain.
dinosaur. Dude, you can't stop. That jizz is hanging in the fence mode still. So I'll just summon my
Need some combo move, man.
I'll summon my guy in the fence mode. My electric So
Slider.
I'll just bone Flame Swordsman in the penis.
Yeah,
Cause
because nobody likes Frank.
nice. So many references here. So that jizz just j goes all over my mechanical spider. I'm like, oh god. So I get my own Soigen, so I'm like, get at me, bro. I got my own Soigen now. What are you gonna do now? It's like double meadow out here. It's like double rainbow, but no double rainbow because that's just stupid. Oh god, what is
The chess
this?
cannot get any more green.
Boom! It's like.
You know what? I don't like this color. It should be like blue.
That's the
Yeah.
ocean, you dumbass.
Yeah. Well, I have
Okay.
it open, so it'll help you. Yeah, doesn't he have like a flaming swordsman or something?
Nope, not anymore. I killed that douche. Let's
Oh, he did.
see what's
Yeah.
happening now. So I fused that up. Oh, nope, we got vagina leaves again, guys. We got vagina leaves. This is gonna be
Nice.
cool. Let's so oh his he, that guy had his own mechanical spider. We just ran this guy with my boner. And oh, that guy's dead too.
Oh, it's
I'm
a
wondering if
bizarre.
I can maybe beat him if he runs out of cards. I don't want to take the easy way out. I don't want to be a wimp and lose and win that way. Oh, I got a plan here. Let's see if this works. Oh, power that sucker up.
Power up.
Vagina leaves is pumped. She's on her period. She's just going all over the
Oh my
place.
God.
She is raping everyone with her vagina. She is such a whore.
Can't believe you're actually like you actually have a chance of winning now. Like at first you were like getting dominated. What is this?
Oh. What is this? We got this fire canine guy and this fire this we
Fire
got
canine?
this wolf and we got this winged masochist guy that's on fire. So
Oh,
that's
you combined them. Are you gonna get an army build?
What is this guy? What is this?
I service.
Oh God, it's that guy from Harry Potter.
Flame demon, burn the grass.
Oh
Burn the
God.
chessboard.
It's that chessboard. Oh God. We got this this insect that's cutting up my girlfriend or something, because I don't have a girlfriend right now. She got killed by the insect. I'm like, God damn it, insects. Always killing my girlfriends. Fuck you.
My girlfriend.
Fuck you, bro. I'll send my Cerberus after you and kill you.
Wait, why is Cerberus wearing a pink jumpsuit?
It's
Yeah, what's up with that?
gay. It's a gay Cerberus. It's gay. It's gay pride Cerberus. Don't make fun of it.
Just realized that.
Wait, if it's a fire guy, why is it shooting steam at it? I don't get it. What the fuck?
He just drank a bottle of water and he just turned it to steam.
Of course! Why didn't I think of that?
Yeah, just as deadly a weapon as breathing fire. I mean, you
Of
can't breathe fire all
course.
the time.
Yeah, it was thirsty. He had to take a break from the. He had to drink some
Why are your
water.
cards flying?
No, it's levitating. It's special.
Yeah, why is it levitating? It doesn't even have wings.
It drank some Red Bull, so screw you.
And instead of giving it wings, it gave it a pink
So
jumpsuit.
let's burn this guy in the face and win this match.
I don't believe this. Watch him like have a secret trap card or something.
Boned! Oh, hey, I won.
All of a sudden, the grass turns into like a giant grass monster and destroys your everything.
It just like no, it just
Oh,
like
I,
everything just like
oh,
sets on
what is
fire and you
this? I got
lose.
some Axe of Despair. What the fuck is that? Oh, we gotta check this out.
It's a very sad axe.
It's an Axe of Despair that makes people cry. It's like the fucking moon from Ocarina of Time. Nope, not that's not that's not Ocarina of Time. Oh, what is this? That guy looks powerful. I'll need to like add
Oh,
him
you
to
talk, he
my.
sucks.
Whoa, that's. Hey,
I
don't
tell
be
you,
dissing my
everyone
strongest
sucks
card,
compared
bro.
to
That's
Exodia.
my strongest card. Don't be dissing my strongest card like that.
Too bad.
So we got
Exodia's better.
Krusty Krab. Krusty Krab sucks ass. So I'm like, fuck you, Krusty Krab. I'm summoning in some Shadow Ghoul. So we got the 13th grave, and that's unlucky. But I'm thinking that it'll be my enemy's bad luck. So I'll substitute him for a Frog the Jam. I don't like having Jizz on my deck. That's not cool. So we got this guy with some two tentacles. This is gonna be scary. Let's not even look at that.
Oh my, yeah.
Let's look at we got a oh we got some ho water whore. No, let's no. Oh, we got Jizz. Oh, we got another eyeball laser guy. Oh, no, Starfist. We got Patrick Star here. This is Patrick. We got Krusty the Snowman.
Weather control, you always got to control the weather.
Krusty the Snowman with his cape and his umbrella and his cloud and his sun. Oh, nope, that's my
At the start menu,
that's the start menu. You need to see that. Nope, that's the start menu.
that's my favorite
How is
card.
that a fairy?
I don't know. It's gay. And that guy's like gonna be the next Black Knight from Fire Emblem. Look at that guy, he's so
Talking about
badass.
they even black man.
Fuck you, he's tough. Let's look at
He's
this
not.
let's look at
Look,
this
it's
guy.
wasteland.
Fiends and beast warriors can constantly use their maximum strength. But so that means the power level goes over 9,000. So I'm looking forward to this.
Axe of
So
Despair. It's an axe with the sad emoticon.
and of course. So if you guys like the video, like, comment, subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this.
Do it now.
This has been Oblivion Knight with co-commentary by these guys.
Me, Fwandan,
And
and Aaron.
Pioneer Gamer. So, ta-ta, people. I hope you enjoyed me making fun of this game, which fucking sucks ass. I'll probably make fun of
Awful.
it.
You suck at the game.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Gumby.